Okay, guys, the world is getting a little too weird if you have not figured this out for yourself. So, for a couple of weeks now, I have been reminding myself, like every night, that I need to get a particular item for the hip camp, for Bugs in a Jar hip camp, now that we're actually getting real people to show up here. What I need is this product that I had down at my hip camp in Florida that are great. What these are these little solar-powered motion detector lights that you just stick up, you know, on the wall of your house. So, I mean, they're perfect for hip camps. You know, they just, they detect people coming, you know, looking for the bathroom or the kitchen or their tent or whatever. It's great, these little motion, these solar-powered motion detector lights. I recommend these greatly, and I have been trying to remember with all the shit on my brain going on in my life right now that I have got to order these damn motion detector lights. But I cannot remember to do it. So anyway, Amazon.com has taken care of me. They have read my mind. So I go on my email and have my top picks for you from Amazon.com. Out of the how many products does Amazon.com sell? And I needed four of them. I didn't just need one. I needed a four pack. You know, I needed four of them, and I could not remember to do it. So I just voiced that thought out into the universe enough times. I honestly don't think I ever said this out loud in front of this computer. I honestly do not think I ever verbalized out loud that I need these things. I sure as hell never wrote anywhere. I never typed on this computer anywhere to, you know, to remind myself to go on Amazon.com and get some of these damn solar-powered motion detector lights. And I open up my email from Amazon.com, top picks for you, Enkman Solar Lights Outdoor 4-Pack, $30. There you go. Exactly what my brain has been trying to remember to do. This is fucking weird, guys. I'm sorry. This is just getting too goddamn weird. The fucking computer or Amazon.com is reading our minds now. They're reading our minds. These are the very ones I had in my hip camp in Florida. The identical ones that I had in my hip camp in Florida. Unbelievable. But you know, it's maybe just go with the flow. So I just spent another $30 on Amazon. I can't wait to see what they come up with next. What else have I been trying to remember to buy at Amazon.com? Oh yeah, Sancho needs a new harness. The little dog has lost his harness, so I need to get a dog harness from Amazon.com. I need to remember to go on Amazon.com and order a small dog harness for my dog. We shall see. Bye, guys.